and Reg, as you know, in our area, the heat wave is causing weather problems of a different nature. An ozone alert was declared for New York City, Long Island, and Westchester and Rockland counties. State officials warn children, the elderly, and people with respiratory problems to avoid exercising. The beach was the place to be today, with temperatures reaching into the mid-90s. And a lot of people look for relief at Coney Island.
It's too hot. Sometimes get too hot to just lay on the blanket. Yeah. You have to go into the water.
It's hot enough to be in the water. It's hot enough on the beach, too.
That's for sure. Well, some relief is on the way, I'm told. Lisa will have more on that a little bit later on in the broadcast.
Baby bell workers.